Dr. Unmesh, you have worked with WHO in the past and traveled to various rural villages in India and predominantly in Gujarat. How much has the lifestyle diseases impacted the people in rural India?
It has impacted. And now if you see the latest survey also, there are certain, among the 29 states in India, we have a lot of developed states, and around 8 states are underdeveloped. That is Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Odisha, Assam and northeastern states. But other states, if you look at Gujarat or if you look at even Maharashtra, so the rural population has also adopted these western lifestyles. So what has happened is they are suffering from a double burden. The incidence of diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular diseases, cancers is also on the rise in these states, and they are also suffering from diarrheal diseases, infectious diseases and so on. So definitely rural areas are affected in India. And if you look at the transition, 2003 has been the transition year. After 2003, the non-communicable diseases have kind of overtaken the infectious diseases.